the hero of this game be? How long will it take? Ovechkin's fire, Washington's fury. Back-to-back losses for the back-to-back champs. But it's a new day. The next chapter, game four tonight.
Into the guts of the series we go.
A comeback for the ages in game three. What's in store for game number four here at Bell MTS Place?
Different guys have different ways of getting ready for a game. With Jake Guentzel, spends a little time sliding up and down the bench and with members of his fan club. Right there, the Guentzel group. They look about his age, don't they?
Here's Simone Griff. They got it to Crosby. Simone! And then it's
at 6:33, playing soccer, their pregame warm-up. The Stanford warm-up in the tight hallway here at Bell MTS Place. And Ryan Johansson brought down a light panel, and less than an hour later, they brought down another one. So I don't know if you'd call that a bad omen or not.
Morrissey activates, centering it, good! Right in the stop, another! Can't stay out!
Literally, the knob of the stick, the tape made the save there as Morrissey looks up. The crowd's reacting to watching it now. What a save!
Sliding across the Toby, rebound! It's near the line, but is it stopped?
It careens off the post. Malkin right here. Does it go in?
No question, these fans think it's in.
So it is the digital age. Audio did not work, but the signal did, and the fans all understood. It is Malkin. It is 2-1. Subban across. Back to Subban. Scores!
Well, that might change the complexion of the rest of the game with a two-goal lead.
And Subban celebrating his third power play goal of this series.
Little cutting in center. Oh, that hit escape. Not sure if that hit Hartman going into an open net.
I think it did hit Hartman. Protecting the house, the front of the net, that's what you got to do.
And this game of surliness and controversy is won by the Penguins, and the series is
the time runs out, and the Nashville Predators, the President's Trophy winners, have tied this series 2-2, heading home for a game on Saturday night